Hi Shippers, in this video tutorial I'll show you how to integrate Loops into Shipt. Loops is an email for modern SaaS platform that allows you to create email templates, campaigns, loops that are basically email drips, send transactional emails, and so on. Let's see how Loops can be integrated into your product. You can find a documentation about using Loops into Shipt on the documentation page of Shipt at docs.shipt.club. These are the steps. We're going to create an API key into Loops. We're going to create a new contact whenever a new user signs up into your application. And finally, we will send transactional emails for the magic link sign up. Let's get started. I already signed up into Loops. And here I go into Settings and API, and I generate a new key. I copy the key, I go to the editor, and I open the .env file. Here you will find the Loops API key environment variable. Just paste the value of your Loops API key in there and just save the file. The second step is to create a contact inside Loops whenever they sign up into your application. I need to open the file auth.js and include this code snippet. Okay, let me just uncomment it. Finally, we want to send transactional emails when the magic link is used using Loops. On the documentation under authentication Loops, you find a guide about how to do that. Let's copy the email provider and let's apply this to the auth.ts file. Let me replace the email provider here. I paste the code. I import the function. Okay, now the transactional ID is missing. So we need to go to Loops and create a transactional. I go to Loops transactional. I click on new. Let's call it magic link. Subject is sign up to my product. The body is click on the link to sign up, and I insert a data variable. I call it URL. This will be replaced with the dynamic value that NextAuth provides us. I click on next. I copy the transactional ID and then move to the editor. I paste the value, I return back to Loops, and I click on publish. All right, now you are enabled to use Loops to send magic link emails.